You're at your yearly mammogram when the technician says the X-ray images show a few areas of concern. You need a breast biopsy, a common procedure used to determine if certain areas of your breast are cancerous. You may be filled with fear, worry, and anxiety, but you also want to be prepared. So what can you expect if you need a breast biopsy? Let's start off with some good news. More than 1 million people receive a breast biopsy each year, and approximately 80% of the results are not cancerous. A breast biopsy is a minimally invasive procedure that removes a sample of your breast tissue for testing, and it can result in some minor pain and downtime. Certain factors like the size and location of the suspicious area will determine what type of breast biopsy you'll need. Most, but not all, breast biopsy procedures follow the same steps. Here's a closer look at the general process. Depending on what kind of biopsy is recommended, you will receive some form of anesthesia, such as local anesthesia to numb the area so you won't feel pain. You will be awake during the breast biopsy. Your healthcare provider will use some form of imaging, such as mammogram, ultrasound, or MRI, to accurately pinpoint the area in question. They will then make a small incision on your skin and remove a sample of your breast tissue with a needle or vacuum-powered device. Once the tissue is removed, your healthcare provider will place biopsy markers inside your breast. These very small metal markers or clips help locate the area if surgery is needed. It can also help radiologists see where you had your biopsy during future mammograms. The incision is then closed using either a sterile bandage or adhesive strips. The whole procedure takes anywhere from 20 minutes to an hour. In most cases, you'll be able to return to your normal activities the same day and may experience some discomfort. Make sure you follow your doctor's post-procedure instructions. While you recover at home, a pathologist will examine the tissue sample under a microscope, perform any necessary tests, and report their findings to your healthcare provider. It can take up to 2 weeks to receive the results. Whether your results are negative or positive, don't hesitate to ask questions along the way. Needing to have a breast biopsy doesn't mean you have cancer. It's an important tool to help determine if cancerous cells are present and can help your healthcare team determine next steps.